Welcome to Rajesh Lekaru. Today our topic is sequence and series problem in D'Alembert's ratio test problem. Okay, examine the convergence or divergence of summation x power 2n by n plus 2 into root of n plus 2. Okay, right. Right here, solution here, un equals x power 2n by n plus 2 into under root of n plus 2 un plus 1 so equal x to the power of 2n plus 2 by n plus 3 under root of n plus 3. N replaced here, n plus 3. Okay, un by un plus 1 that equal x to the power of 2n by n plus 2 into under root of n plus 2 into n plus 3 into under root of n plus 3 by x to the power of 2n plus 2 that equal, now see here, x to the power of 2n n plus 2 into under root of n plus 2 into n plus 3 under root of n plus 3 by x to the power of 2n into x square 2n into x square. Now see here, x to the power of n, x to the power of n get cancelled. Okay. N plus 3 under root of n plus 3 by n plus 2 under root of n plus 2 into 1 by x square. Okay. Right. This is n common 1 plus 3 by n. Here also root n common under root of 1 plus 3 by n by n common in this term 1 plus 2 by n, and here also root n common under root of 1 plus 2 by n into 1 by x square. Root n n get cancelled. Therefore, limit n tends to infinite un by un plus 1 that equal to limit n tends to infinite 1 plus 3 by n under root of 1 plus 3 by n by 1 plus 2 by n under root of 1 plus 2 by n into 1 by x square, that equals, now n tends to infinity, 3 by n 0, 3 by n 0, 2 by n 0, 2 by n 0 only. 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 1, 1. 1 into 1 by x square, that equal 1 by x square. This is convergent or divergent? This is convergent or divergent? Man, ఏం చెప్పలేం. ఎందుకంటే ఇక్కడ 1 2 వస్తే మనం ఇది greater than l, greater than 1, l greater than l less than 1. So summation un converges if 1 by x square greater than 1, that is x square less than 1, and diverges if 1 by x square less than 1, that is x square greater than 1, and test fails if x square equal to 1, when x square equal to 1, then un equal 1 by n plus 2 into under root of n plus 2. Okay, by using comparison test here n into root n, here do you know that here n into root n that equal n power 1 by 2 into 1 plus 1 by 2 that equal n to the power of 3 by 2. సార్, ఎన్ వాల్యూ ఎలా తీసుకోవాలి మనం అంటే, ఇక్కడ రూట్ ఎన్ కామన్ తీసుకుని ఇక్కడ ఎన్ కామన్ తీసుకుని ఆ రెండింటిని మల్టిప్లై చేస్తే మనకి ఏమవుతుంది, ఎన్ పవర్ 3 బై 2. దీన్ని బట్టి మనం ఏం చేయాలి, నౌ టేక్ విఎన్ ఈక్వల్ 1 బై ఎన్ టు ద పవర్ ఆఫ్ 3 బై 2. ఓకే, వి గెట్ రైట్ యుఎన్ బై విఎన్ ఈక్వల్ 1 బై n into 1 plus 2 by n root n into under root of 1 plus 1 by n by 1 by n power 3 by 2. That equals 1 by n to the power of 3 by 2, 1 by n to the power of 3 by 2 into 1 by 1 plus 2 by n into under root of 1 plus 1 by n by 1 by n to the power of 3 by 2. These get cancelled here. These get cancelled here. Therefore, limit n tends to infinite un by vn, that equal limit n tends to infinite 1 by 1 plus 2 by n into root of 1 plus 1 by n. Okay, 2 by n, this term is 0 and 1 by n 0. That equal to 1, not equal to 0. Okay, 1 not equal to 0. Therefore, summation vn equal to, by comparison test here, summation vn, 1 by n to the power of 3 by 2, that equals summation 1 by n power p, p series test here, p equal to 3 by 2, this is greater than 1. Therefore, summation vn is convergent. Hence, summation un is also convergent. Summation convergent. Hence, the given series is an Alcoran and diverges if x square greater than 1. Okay, this is a very very most important problem. Please subscribe my channel, like cheyandi, share cheyandi. Okay, thank you everyone.